Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to some more Forza 6.
Your next race will be at Watkins Glen, originally a series of public roads through the village of the same name.
Take the volume this line, eh? And that one, this one? Oh, took that very, very wrong. However, managed to hold it just enough to get back into second. This Ferrari seems to handle a lot better than the P1. Pit lane. See, Watkins Glen, for people who don't know, used to be an old Formula One track back in, you know, like 60s, 70s. Then became a big NASCAR track because NASCAR still tried to do a couple of like road courses. Breaking my slipstream so there can be a way. So I'll check the chat in a moment. I don't see you all. Hello, good afternoon, everyone who has joined in. I do believe I see Matt. Is that Tom, Matt? Is it? Did that do you, Tom? Is that you, Tom? Sorry, Matt at five. I saw Curtis there. So I'm not ignoring you guys. I'm just in full concentration mode. The bad boy would be in a second. Pause it so I could have a look. Hey, Adam, literally just popping in to say hi while making a tea at work. Good luck with today's stream. Hey, all. Thank you for the host, Mr. Steven. No, it's probably your bot that's doing set up for automatically. Yeah, like I said, I'm just popping in to say hi with a cat. Boils. I hope the stream goes well today. Have a nice day. You have a good day as well, Tom. Thank you for popping in. There's merging traffics. Oh, so this is the first time we've got back markers. There's the first back marker of the game. Now, are you going to move out my way? Kind of. Again, took a bit more than Vimus line than that one. Am I gonna lap three cars rather than just two? No, I'm not. That's alright, dude. It popped in anyway, so that's alright. It's not a problem. So this is going to be one of those streams where if I get a group of people in, that'd be fantastic, but if I don't, I'm just driving, so you know. Now, will I win the Formula One car? No, I'll get a Formula E car instead. I've been better, mate. I've been better, but, you know, I'm not gonna focus on the negatives today. I'm just going to try and play this and keep my mind occupied. How are you?
Standards of professional racing. These tracks exist for top-level racing competition. Every corner is engineered, and safety technologies like runoffs, tire walls, and high-tech barriers are integral to their design.
I take my barriers. Right, what should we do? Should we do Sport GT, Birth of the Supercar, Ultimate Grand Tourer, or Exotic GT? Yeah, I know that feeling, mate. But I'll let you have a pick. I'll let you pick the next series, mate. Sport GT, Exotic GT, Birth of the Supercar, or Ultimate Grand Tourer. So I'll let you have the vote, Curtis. I was going to go for new ones, you see, rather than the ones I've already done. But yeah, if you want modern hypercar, I can do modern hypercar for you.
Will be at Daytona International Speedway, the largest single-lighted outdoor sports facility in North America.
I've got plenty of chances to do more than new bits anyway, so it's not a problem. At Daytona. I'm actually surprised they didn't put Talladega in this. So that's one hell of a fast course. Especially if you do the oval. Oh, next rival is Chris. I'm actually losing a hell of a lot of power under this. Oh shit. My car knowledge is non-existent. Well, my driving and turning a corner there is non-existent, mate, so. Buggerations. Also, dude, while you're about, have you seen on Twitter today? I'm not sure whether Steve's put it on there or not. But his wife is doing a charity event. Honestly, I don't. Look, if you could tweet that out, retweet it to try and get a few more people looking at it. I'm sure Steve would be very appreciative of that. Because once I'm done this, I'm gonna. Yeah, look at those windows, etc. Yeah, I'm sure any retweets and that the event would do, that his wife's doing, will be greatly appreciated on his part. Third. No, I wish I didn't actually bang the side of the bit. Down to fourth because of the drift. Third with two laps to go. Can I crack this and come back? Can I come back from this? You did that earlier, yeah. Cool beans. Still wrong. Oh, I'm still taking up. Okay. Two bits back, lad, not one. There we go. Damn it, lost a slipstream, lost a side draft as well. Bollocks. Mm-hmm. I can still try and take first, though. Yeah, I'll be streaming again around about 11 o'clock tonight for Boomer Alan Wake. Because it's myself, then Chris at 3, then Sammy at 6, then Mr. Steven, Willow, Vimus and Ara at 7, then Suli from 9 and me from 11. So I'll be in Suli's streams watching him. So it's up to you, mate. If you want to stream, you go ahead. Don't let me stop you. Take us battle cattle's in full, almost like full force tonight. Because it was Willow that asked me last night whether I was going to be doing one tonight. It's like, should I? Because I'm in hospital in the morning. Yeah, fuck it, whatever. Came back and won that. Oh, I'm very happy with that. The Yas Marina circuit.
Your next race will be at Yas Marina, featuring the largest permanent sports venue lighting project in the world.
The problem is, though, with saying that, okay, it's a case of everybody, well, some person somewhere will be streaming. Yeah? Someone somewhere will be streaming, so you're going to be doing something at the same time anyway. You know, with myself, the reason I'm not doing it around the same time as like Suli and Ara and Willow and all that is because I'm part of their team. Yeah, hospital is my new higher dosage of infusion. You know, to try and keep me alive. What mods do I have? Crew unlimited use. A chassis engineer. Can put 6% more grip, but the braking's off. Single use. I'm hoping so, because, you know, it's a case of, I thought I felt better with it, I thought it was going well, but apparently it was just doing the same shit. It was just not doing anything different. It's like my body was going, yeah, I see this, nah. But yeah, we'll see. But I should be back tomorrow afternoon for Tuesday Pinball at 2. So I'll be co-commentating, or should I say co-shoutcasting, with Arrow during the Rocket League stream that Battlecat are doing tomorrow night, which is Willow, Mr. Steven, and Vimus. Then Vimus will be on at 9. I know that's this time rather than Sully. And then at 11 tomorrow night as well, I'll be back for yet more late night lard. Because tonight is Alan Wake, tomorrow night I might do some more Dark Souls 3. Bollocks. Lad, two buttons, not one. Hello to the other person joining the stream. Hello. I see something. I see a number. Did you enjoy yesterday's joint stream I was doing with Vimus anyway, while you're about, Curtis? Well, you know, the only reason it was there. And I say, we're not wanting it to come across as bullying to you. We're wanting it to come across as, to try and give you a confidence booster. You know, if you post a picture of yourself on there, I mean, look at me, I've done so. As you know, I'm not an oil painting either, mate. And yeah, you would potentially get people, you know, trolling you and saying stuff, but I mean, look at Punisher Elite, look at the stuff he gets. Come on, lad. You've got a lap and a bit to take this guy out. Not for drinks and a movie, but to just take him out. I will punch you out, you fucker. Okay, last lap coming up, my friend. Yeah, it is. It's... Again, welcome to the internet, mate. Welcome to the world where the internet seems to become like the playgrounds that we used to go into when we were kids. It's just this wider thing, this bigger thing. You know? Yeah, exactly. Perfectly worded there, mate. Absolutely perfectly worded. And hello to the person just joining the stream. Hello, I can see you. Well, I can see the number go up in the chat. I ordered 300 bonus. Ooh. New showcase event, endurance racing. Endurance racing at Bathurst. Oh no. I'm going to do showcase events after the career.
Your next race will be at the Circuit de Barcelona Catalunya, opened in 1991 for the Spanish Grand Prix.
Yeah. 91? Jesus, it's been 25 years of Catalonia. Bloody hell, that means I've been watching Formula One for about 27 years? Christ almighty. Let's use another mod. Boost driver level XP. Oh, I forgot Monza's in this. No rewind, stability management. That's tracking his corners.
Hello.
Oh no, for someone like me, that's a case of. So like you, who's not, you know, not really a fan of racing. You're like, yeah, it's like Silverstone, could care less. It's like Silverstone to me is not, well, it's not a church, it's still holy ground. Oh, get out the way. Yes, exactly. You could almost be a shoutcaster, Curtis. And hello to the other people joining the stream. Hello, how are you doing? Please feel free to join in the chat. Come in, hit that follow button, you know. Because we're slowly starting to get towards 250 followers. Use them to get round the corner. That watches me. Headset was wanting to fall off there. Shit. That's a good point. Assetto Corsa is out soon as well. Thought I was out this month, for the main next month. What am I doing? Oh, I've got to change my... I've got to change my paddles about. Yeah, there is a giveaway soon if you reach 250 followers. I'll be giving away a Fable hoodie from Insert Coin. Got this race coming. See, I like the fact that they can actually take corners badly as well. What the hell, this is just not wanting to sit on my head properly at the moment. But Let's try that, shall we? Hey. Here we go. We've got two laps to go. Can I take first place? A second. A little bit of a nudge, you know, a little bit of a get out of the way, you bugger. He's in my sights, man. He's in my sights. Oh, shit. Shit. Whoops. Oh, he's run wide, he has run wide, and bye-bye. I didn't think I was putting that much pressure on him, but his tyres must have been going. Now I just gotta hold it. Yeah, it is quiet today, isn't it? Partially the England game. How quiet was it last week? Especially in the evening, was it really quiet? Because I know the England game's on today. Yeah, it really, really is quiet. And also, like, what? Is it 25 to 2? Jesus, already 25 to 2. Yeah, especially not now, because it's what? It's on tonight, the Iceland-England game. I know the comedy club last week was a bit quiet. Ferrari 250 GTR, which is worth 1,900,000 credits. Infinity level 3. Someone was through this level, this race as well. Yeah, it just feels really sort of, I'm not complaining hugely, because again, it's nice, you know, it's not. A few circuits to run counterclockwise. Just means I can ease myself off the entertainment pedal for about 10-15% until people join in, you know. It's a circuit to the Americas. Because yesterday was quite busy once it got going. Well, busy for myself. It got me over like 30... Well, we know that Punisher's at work. We know that Tom's at work. Gina's probably at work. Mutant Jay, probably working. Even out, he's not feeling particularly great, you know. The other Battle Cattle people are at work as well. I mean, Mr. Smith's at work, I think. I didn't see Ab streaming earlier either, so I don't know what's going on, what is there. But yeah, you're right though, mate, it is a bit quiet today. That's alright. So it's not a big, huge problem. Can't have busiest streams all the time. I suspect tomorrow's Tuesday pinball. Yeah, ill people streams. Hey, hey. Yeah, I mean, Maya's not too brilliant either at the moment. Probably some people are probably still pissed with the result from Thursday. As I said my piece on Facebook, you know, I got people complaining at us. I said, well, you know, this is the reason why I didn't vote. Someone goes, oh, because you didn't vote, you don't have an opinion. And I said, well, that's it, bugger off then. Tell me it. I've said my piece, I'll shut up. Now the consequences must be done. Get on with it, you know. Yeah, Meyer's illness is a weird one, but it's something that's not an easy fix, unfortunately. I hope she's okay, because she's a nice girl. She's part of Team Chronically Badass. This is the team done by Stacey Rebecca. I think I just aggressively barged my way through there to get to the front. Sorry! Yes. Again, that's the thing, mate. We can moan and complain about it all we want. The fact of the matter is, it's done now, so we get on with it. Hi, Derbian. How you doing, mate? Welcome to a special stream on the Monday afternoon. One more lap to try and keep ahead of this bugger now. That's good to hear, mate. That's good to hear. Let's see for the next hour and a half. If we can have the bants and get some, you know, get some good things going, get some nice thoughts and a bit of fun today. Okay, because I'm on till 3, then Mr. Chris Slight is on from 3. Then Sammy McEwen, Silly Sammy, is on from 6 to 7:30. But from 7 o'clock, it's Willow Vision, Vimus, Mr. Steven, and Aravel playing shorter playing actually. But I don't think it's Borderlands. Might be. Then from 9 o'clock it's Mr. Sully, probably playing some more Witcher 3. And then from 11, it's my mug again. Come back for a bit more late night lard. With some Alan Wake. Hearts of Iron 4, that sounds like a strategy game, like a PC one. Around the corner, there you go. You don't need to go do Wall of Death. Ah, my phone just went mental there. Lots of notifications. Hit the apex, there you go, nicely clipped. And for the win. I mean, Business Sean as well as Vimus. Bloody hell. Oh, sweet, because I haven't played those type of games in a long time. Business Sean just went, is in my rear view mirror now. I'm waiting for you to tweet him. It's a Sean, lad, beat you at Forza. You gotta go take it back. Nah, he's 50. I actually don't know how many I get. It must be a lot though, because I know I've put out a lot of them. Oh, we're at Hockenheim.
Your next race will be at Hockenheim, built using forest roads in the Rhine Valley.
Are you a racing fan, Derbyan? I know Curtis isn't. Hockenheim, a track they have neutered. Ah, yeah, well, some of the glory days of the Mansell era. And some of the Schumacher era. So the next rival is Business Sean. Shitting crikey! Yeah, let's do that again. Oh, get out the way rather than going in front of me and then stopping, you silly bloody cars. Oh no. Yeah, slightly took that a little bit too much, but get out the way, Jesus, man. Because now I'm just going to have to slip one up the inside of you. Not so, you see. Like that, clean pass, you know. Oh. See, I like this sort of rewind feature, but I also don't, because it means you don't get punished for your mistakes. And you'd have to redo the race again. You just have to redo that little bit until you get it right. And in Formula One, they kind of had it right, where it goes, well, you know, you've got five attempts, or three, depending on your setting. If you don't do it right after three, well, you know, you're buggered. Did we watch the season finale of Game of Thrones yet? Fuck. Oh, hello to the other people joining the stream. Hello. Welcome aboard. Take a load off. Go in and have a chat with Curtis and Derbyan. And also hit that follow button. There we go. Now I've stopped watching until the bad guys actually start getting the comeuppance. In particular, Ramsay Snow, yeah. Well, obviously, in that case, I'm not going to spoil it for you, but it was last episode of the season, last night. Shit, what am I doing? Go around the wrong way, my GPS has gone really wonky there, but yeah, it's last episode of the season last night, it was really good. In fact, the season has been good. Yeah, and that's the mark of a good actor. If he can get you to hate him, then you know he really is good. The Bastard of Bolton. It's like Gleeson, who played Joffrey. He played Joffrey really, really well, because in that, including in the book, he really wanted to punch the crap out of him and shit. Nope, past Vimus again, so that's business, Sean and Vimus in the second time. we go. Last lap. Come on. Oh. That's another person beaten. Curtis, while you're here, you are the ledger of rivals I've beaten on the track, so you can remind me who I've done. Didn't take that corner too badly, I guess. Because he's got a guy behind us, so, you know, he's still a danger. My friend keeps trying to correct me by saying he's a lord now, so it's Ramsay Bolton, and I always reply, no, he's a bastard in every sense of the word. Yep. He is known as the Bastard of Bolton. But obviously, if you're behind, I don't want to really say what happens. That's another free. I'll take that. Oh, come on. 1,261 XP to my next level. Endurance of prototypes. The Supreme Ring. The old A1 ring. Got the Red Bull ring.
Will be at the Autodromo Nazionale Monza, designed to be a palace of speed.
Again, as I said to Curtis earlier, Devian, things like places like Silverstone are not a church to me, but a holy ground. Monza is another one for me. Shall we increase the difficulty, the AI difficulty? Yeah, go on then, let's do it. Let's do it. See, Monaco looks nice, it's just, I just wish you'd be able to pass more on it, you know? Been lucky enough to been to Silverstone a couple of times. Yeah. Right, let's see whether I can win this now that the actual AI is higher. Well, I'm just not too far outside top 10. Who would win in a fight through the racing or wrestling? I crash on the first corner every time. And yep, no sense there, there at all in that question. Do I prefer? Ooh. About 3 years ago, I would have said wrestling. I would have said wrestling 3 years ago before they started with all the crap for the same shit with all the authority stuff. So I think racing's gonna edge it because I've been watching it more still. Because hell, I haven't really watched some stuff on the old in the WWE network in a while. Apart from Money in the Bank, it was last weekend. I was top five there for a second. For the Attitude Era, Curtis, no contest. Okay, we've got 3 laps. To go against higher difficulty racers to beat them. If I can do that, then I know I'm not bad. Can I do it? That's a power slide around the corner there. Vimus would be proud of that one. Too much. I'm into second with two laps to go. Closer to him. I'm getting closer. Do you see his two wheels take off there as he hit that cut, the sleep policeman? Covered me off there. What a great, great block. Away. The larder's coming through. No. And done. Okay, matey, thank you very much for stopping by, though. And possibly see you tonight. Hello, Geo. As one goes, one comes in. How are you doing, mate? You're here for... I'm here for about another 45 minutes before Chris Slide gets underway. That's half of the host, mate. see what I can get here. Ah, 250 credits. Oh, spin to win achievement. Do 25 prize spins. Beep. Affinity level 5 with my Ferrari. And that's another series completed. That's 9 of 15.
You've gone as fast as you can in cars built for the road. Now, let's drive some cars built purely for racing.
Oh, please let me win this Aston Martin. Why you want to do that for? I woke up early but forgot to prepare everything for last night. Your worst night where you're going back to high school. What are you going back to high school for, man? Ah, oh, I didn't get the Aston Martin. Well, shit. Shall we look at some of the specialist stuff, rather than the career?
Even for the most natural-born racing drivers, it takes years of training and mental conditioning to master cars like these. They say the first car race happened as soon as the world's second car was built, and motorsport has been evolving ever since. From the historic sports car races of the 50s, to the modern cutting-edge technology of the Formula E racing series. Many resemble cars you see on the roads, though they are merely lookalikes and are very different beasts to their road-going counterparts. But they do look a bit similar, and that's important because, to borrow a phrase from NASCAR, if you win on Sunday, you sell on Monday. These fire-breathing race cars compete in events across the world, where close-quarters racing often becomes a full contact sport on the road to victory.
Rain has been called the great equalizer. Reduced visibility, scarce traction, and hydroplaning means driving quickly becomes more about feeling the road rather than pure power. The following series takes place on tracks known for their wet weather racing.
Oh. Oh, I really should do it, shouldn't I? Give Formula E a shot.
Motorsport was something you could smell a mile off. You had scorched rubber and petrol fumes and many fluids, some of them from the drivers. But this is the future, and this is a Formula E car, a completely electric space-grade single-seater with its own race series endorsed by the FIA.
Well, I have one, the Andretti. Let's see if I can buy any more. They're all the same, so I don't really need to buy any more. I guess I could though, because you know. So I'm going to buy one, but then we're going to go. Then we're going to go play some of the specialists' events. Oh, the Red Bull. Take the Red Bull. How nice does that look? I had to pick up some paperwork. I think I told you one speech rehab. Keep going, giving me a run around, and now almost a decade later, gave copies from high school.
Formula E, number 11, Obspark FE01.
So that would be at Le Mans. Le Mans. But what we should do, right? We are going to go into these showcase events. Not the stories of motorsport. No, no, we'll save that for another time. So we've got the Stig ones here, we've got race driver experience. See, so track day shootouts and the Top Gear showcase. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go through one of them of each. Yeah, we're going to do some different shit.
The idea is to make it around an agility course in the fastest possible time. The course is outlined with cone gates, which you must not hit or you will get a time penalty. It's an exercise in composure, surgical driving, and the ultimate test of your handling skills.
Surgical driving, well, that's me fucked.
That sometimes slower is better.
Chevrolet Corvette, Mercedes-Benz AMG, the Mazda MX-5. So the AMG, I know they're a bit iffy on that. So what we're going to do is... So then we'll go with the Corvette. At the Circuit of the Americas.
Will be at the Circuit of the Americas, featuring wide corners to promote passing.
Yeah, it's a very quiet day though on Twitch today, but I thank you for joining me at the moment. So if you haven't already, please go to youtube.com, where if the game won't play itself, and hit that subscribe button, where you'll see more stuff from myself and Tom Marrott and Spike, you know, Spike SP2579, who is my co-host on the game won't play itself. And hopefully soon we'll be able to get back to playing The Witcher 3. Couldn't have a clear run, could I? Thank you. over a minute behind. That's not good. Alistair, Triple X, hello there. Welcome to the stream. Starting right now. Let's just go through some of them rather than. Yeah, that's up.
Your next race will be at Rio de Janeiro, a course that opens up to mountain views and tricky elevation changes.
So I'm just going to run through these ones I can do, see whether we can pick some up as we're going through.
You'll be driving the 2015 Mercedes-Benz AMG GTS. It's wide and relatively heavy, so make sure you're completing all your hard braking in a straight line, and make sure the vehicle's...
Yeah, this was the one that they did a David Coulthard versus players on Gran Turismo one. He beat them. Too much power into it, that's the problem! Oh, fuck it up. Missed it, that one as well. I said, let's try and beat this in 4.5 minutes. That ain't gonna happen. It's gonna be 5 minutes, isn't it? Five. Okay. Hello, Gina. How are you? Well, what, half hour?
Your next race will be at Lime Rock Park, built in 1957.
It is. State-of-the-art road safety protocols. I'm a bit dull, don't worry about it.
It's all right. It's not a problem. I know you've had a long day and a tiring one.
Car handles extremely well, so you can carry a lot of momentum into the corner, which in turn will help you with that corner exit speed.
Dude, it's why I'm single, mate. You know, does a woman really want to do that? Or you have to go, oh Jesus Christ, matey, what the hell? Yeah, I thought I'd do a bit of career, which I've done. Try and do some of these to like specialist events. Try and see if I can pick up a couple. Which weaving about in this bugger is not great. But I've not quoted anything today, so you know, that's all good. Also say hello to Derbyan, who's in the chat. So I'll be on till 3 o'clock when Chris will be starting his streamer, which I believe is the More the Stick of Truth. I believe, and then from 6 o'clock it's Sammy, 6 to 7:30, but then from 7 it's Mr. Stephen, Willow, Vimus and Ara, who will be playing something, I don't know what. From 9 o'clock it'll be Sully Spy, who's playing more Witcher 3, even though it should, his Witcher 3 should be working because it's on Xbox, whereas mine isn't. Which will need a patch. And probably loss of a few hours of play. And then from 11 o'clock tonight, it's Late Night Lard. It returns, yes. You're not only going to get one episode of Late Night Lard this week, you're going to get two. Tonight and tomorrow night. Because tonight it'll be more Alan Wake. And tomorrow night more Dark Souls 3. Shit. Alex. All good, get ready to go back in time to high school, yeah. A lot of streams today, a lot. Ah, well, you know, you're good to me, so I should spoil yours. Because you put up with my rubbish, that's spout. I know Ladyhawk streamed a bit of Drawn to Death yesterday as well. It's almost like I'm trying to become the workhorse of Battle Cattle. When they're streaming. Which, yes, soon, hopefully very soon, Battle Cattle will have the schedule up so we can show everybody when we're streaming and hopefully be able to do some more collaborative streams. Oh, nice. Because I have to be up at 8 in the morning. Because Mr. Lardsey missed the hospital.
Built in 1932 for motorcycle racing.
Having a lovely infusion. Because apparently it's very important for me to stay alive. Because I have to fight and do more stuff to keep me here.
In this event, you'll be driving the 2014 Volkswagen Golf R. Its all-wheel drive creates good traction, but you should brake hard prior to turn-in to avoid understeer.
No, I'm fine. I don't need to decrease it because I was doing well enough in me before. I was doing well when I raised it. I won my first race once I raised it. When I can talk properly. And go there, you know, like, rather than Arkwright from Open All Hours. Shit. Oh, bollocks, Mister, as well. Oh, come on, that was too close. What are you doing to me? Well, hell, Dad, that was all right. I'm hoping that also based on yesterday's reaction to get some more collaborative streams going with Vimus. Because if you're not following him, he's a good guy. Come on, get round the corner. There we go, back onto the grey stuff. I'd love to know how I'm not getting an extra minute and at about a minute and 35 here.
What am I doing wrong? I don't know.
Okie dokie. About 23 minutes. We have to get a showcase event done. A factory? Factory? That's a word. That's the word I'm looking for. Factory.
In these showcases, we have leveled the playing field, and everybody is in the same car. It all comes down to raw driving skill and determination. Do you have what it takes to win the race?
Yes, you're damn right I do. Right, so let's see, the MX5 Spec Cup, the Formula Ford Cup, the Ultima GT Cup, the Caterham. So, I would say these cups are what we're going to be doing for the rest of today's stream. Lovely. Oh, Laguna Seca. The corkscrew is a lovely bit, of course, but you know, it's a case of it makes you go.
It's a Mazda.
Say your A's properly. Say whopping, it's whapping, for fuck's sake. You don't go to car in French as a Mazda. You don't go to Asda, you go to Asda. You don't call it amazing, it's amazing. Like there, they just hit me up the arse, not the ass. Right, so we've got 8 laps. Because you know, Aerosmith didn't sing it's amazing. It's amazing. Mazda, really? It's an A, not an R. I could have potentially just hit that foot flat out rather than braking there. In the corkscrew. Oh, take that, you fuck. Shit. So I'm 4th out of 24, and I've got 7 laps to do. Thank you. There's Chris Beaton. Next is Tim Miller. From the old Gamer Chatter days. Here we go, we're going for third. Come on. Have we got third? Yes, we have. Oh, that was a nice corner. I'm actually proud of that corner. A little bit of a nudge, but you know what, that's fine, a little kiss. That wasn't quite as good. Come on, come on, put the foot down, you bugger. Oh, he's going to push me to the outside. Have I got him though? Oh yes, I got him. I've got him. A little bit of a nudge there on his part, but it helped me get around the corner. Oh, a little bit of a power slide around there. And now we are facing the first place. Give him a bit of a nudge as we go around and then get out of the way. Oh, he's still fighting us though. He's back in the lead. Here comes third place. He's trying to get by us. No, no, Sonny Jim. You're staying right where you are. Nice turn of speed to get round this corkscrew. Welcome back, Gina. You've joined me as I've started to do a cup for the last like 20 odd minutes of the stream to try and to get a showcase done. So, you know, we can end the stream on a high note. And so far, I'm about halfway through the race after being a bit aggressive, you know, sometimes a little bit too aggressive maybe. You can hear Sebastian Vettel going, what the fuck is going on, honestly? How's your day been? Right behind me. on. There we go. Nice little corner. There's okay. Why at work, which is always a bonus. Yeah, I was just realizing before you went away for a little bit there. So I've got two more infusions now before EGX. EGX is almost here already. It's what, 3 months away? September 22nd, and it's like 3 months. Really means next month I've got to start putting the money away for EGX. Because from what I'm hearing, it's not long to being sold out. Welcome back, Geo. We got two more laps. So I got a full concentration mode there. Do it fun. Made me go, huh? Got all quiet and I should be talking to people. And the good news is I finally dropped these two on my ass. Hang on. Nah, I've had to do that. Right, back myself, hair quick shave, trim, and weird at 25. I can still look like I belong in high school. But they don't get detention for being late. Yeah, the super fast tickets are gone. They went quick. Those nightmares waking up like, oh crap, I'm late to class, I'm going to fail and not graduate college, and then wait, I finished high school college years ago. Yeah, you years ago, me decades. Twenty years since I walked away from it. Officially. So here we go. The last time on this one, we have to go through the corkscrew. It's kind of weird because I get into this sort of zone when I'm racing. Kind of like when I'm playing pinball, I get into this sort of quiet zone where I just like, it's not like I'm fully aware. I just go into like the subconscious, me driving. Because you had it, because the way the system was set up, because the way my birthday is, my birthday falls just after the cutoff point. And so, because of that, I was in a year behind you. Oh, we'll do this spin because it's coming, it's 4 minutes. Yep, you would have been. Let's see if I can win a car. I won a car, the Falcon FG. So there we go. We finish on a win. And that's great. Cause it's coming up for what? Ooh. Yeah. Well, here's one thing before we go, right? Fact for you. Steve McNeil, his birthday is 12 days before mine. All right? That's a bombshell for you that I found out not too long ago. As you go, yeah, I couldn't care. Anyway, right. It's coming up for 3 o'clock. It's almost time for Mr. Chris Slight to regale us with his gameplay. I want to thank everybody who did come in today. Yeah, it was quiet, but there was people coming in. So I want to give big thanks to Gina. Big thanks to Derbian. Give him a follow if you haven't followed him on Twitch yet. Also on Twitter, as well as Gina. Thank you very much, Gio. Hope your high school reunion with the high school, not with a class of it, but your reunion with it goes all right. Thank you very much for Curtis as well, who had to disappear, but he should be back later. So I say, yeah, so coming up next, Chris Slight, 3 o'clock. Then after that, 6 o'clock, you've got Sammy McEwen, Silly Sammy, on Twitch till 7:30. But from 7 o'clock, you have Willow, you have Vimus, you have Mr. Steven, you have Aravel. They are playing. And from 9, you have Sully Spa. And then from 11 o'clock again till 1 o'clock, playing more Alan Wake, I will return. It's like I'm bookending it all. But on that note, I will say go to youtube.com/thegamewon'tplayitself. Hit that subscribe button. And we'll catch you later. Bye.